So I have to go to work. Yeah, 1:30 to 10. I can play for a little bit tomorrow after after a little bit, but that's after I have to go to get my ticket dismissed because I was driving without insurance. So they're like, "Nah, you can't be doing that." Gave me insurance. Yeah, so it's not too bad. It could be a lot worse. No, I don't. All I gotta do is go to that court thing I won. Well, I can see if I can do something after work, but if I can't, just know I'm tired. All right. Quick rundown on the stats. I'll have to do that after work, buddy. If not, it doesn't matter. Because they started signing everyone, and I'm like, what the fuck is this? I got Robert Quinn on the team. I should have done that yesterday, but I just forgot. All right, let's go up against these Kansas City Chiefs. Yeah, sports, I'm aware. I'm on Madden 17. Let me be. Let me live my life, bruh. Right, Wes. Yeah, let me live my life. Get that boy. Get that boy. Thank you, Whitney. Ah, damn it. All right, you have on Clowney. Hey, oh, come on. Damn it, I thought I was gonna be picked, man. Three yards. Fedorowicz. Let's go. 10 yards. Damn it. 66. Nick Martin, you gotta hold up that block, buddy. Corey Coleman. Thank you. 13 yards.
stick with them for that long.
Yeah, better
Felipe gains. Five yard pickup.
This drive is turning into an extended one, and the guy carrying the ball.
Hey, Lamar Miller's got over 500 yards. Proud of that boy. There we go for the Orwitz. Ah. Picked up the first down. How are you today, son? Are you playing WWE?
Not many guys want to come over and put a hit on him, do they?
No gain on the play. It'll be second down. And on second and 10 now. All right, here we go. Green, 39. They'll look to throw. Drops it to Blue.
All right, Alfred, Blue. Yeah. Ah, come on. I had triangle wide open.
You're so old. You're only 65. Now the Texans are going to call on the field goal unit. On the right hash, it's a 43-yard attempt. And his kick is good.
Now we're going to go up 3-0. I guess I play against Sam week one.
And the first 3 points of the night belong to our home team as they get the field goal on the game's initial drive.
I play a little bit of Madden 24. I didn't play a lot of it. I haven't had a chance to. I've been so busy.
And you got the early lead. This field it a few yards into the end zone. Yeah, some might have returned that one. He won't. He'll go down.
Yeah. 130 to 10.
Now here comes Kansas City. And they'll certainly be trying to do better than that first drive where they went 3 and out.
I'll probably be on after work, though. If not today, probably tomorrow I'll be on.
Guys a little bit jumpy.
You do. Oh, you understand. Get West, please. Thank you. Not you, West. The other West. I'm playing a game, so I said West. No, just in case you thought I was talking to you, I meant him. No, I meant like in the game, there's a West, like Shenderick West, but I sometimes fumble his first name, so I just call him West. Get that boy, thank you. Andre Hal, thank you so much. Play action, almost got him. Wow, what a catch. 34 yards, that's wild. That brother took a shot. That's wild, dude. Oh! KJ Dillon picks Alex Smith off. Now he's on to the races. Pick six, KJ Dillon. Thank you, sir. I have not yet. I'll probably do that after work. If not, you can sim it. I don't care. Oh, I'll just do it then. I don't care. They already, like, signed, like, 20 million people, so... I was like, they've already signed so many people for me.
So they throw the pick six, they'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. On the return, it's Ted Ginn Jr. And not a bad return. Here he gets it out to the 25-yard line. And now it looks like he's in. The Kansas
Let me see these pictures. Hey, thank you. 27
yard line. It's a gain of about 3, but it's going to leave him with 3rd and still 7 yards to go.
I do know from experience that when you slow down someone's running game, you're now doing the dictating on defense. And guess what? Now you're getting ready to tee off on their quarterback because they have to throw
it. Adrian Phillips.
Still have to be alert for the draws and all the plays that
happen. Adrian Phillips and a 3rd round pick.
So 3rd and 7 and an extra defensive back.
From what I've been told. Oh, pick it off, pick it off. Son of a... Oh, hey, Kareem Jackson. Listen, sports, if you just look at my channel, my YouTube channel, if you just look at that, it will answer all your questions. Alright, sports, just hop on the YouTube channel and just check my playlist, you're gonna find it. White West. Thank you, West. See, this is why West makes the big bucks around here. Thank you, CJ. Petty, no! Petty died. Petty died. Oh. I have a series going on where I take over, like, so you know Johnny Manziel? So the plan was to have Johnny Manziel be the starting quarterback for this team. What I did not realize in the second season was that he was going to tear his MCL. And basically missed this whole second season. So now I got to run with this guy named Bryce Petty.
A big kick there. We'll call it 56 yards on the pump. And now here comes Kansas City. And following the interception, we'll see what they can put together on this drive.
Wait, what team is Corey? Jaguars? Fuck, I got Corey in my team. I got Corey. Ah, shit. I hear the CPU is much more difficult to play against. Oh, Phenom's back? Oh, Jeremy Maclin just beat me like I stole something. Who's team is Sam? We're going to be up 10-0.
Back now with Charles Davis operating gun as the Chiefs in possession. A short yardage to start things out. They'll run again here with West. And he'll get up near the 45.
Listen, West, if you want to just give me the win, that'd be nice.
Sometimes
What team is Nolan? The Falcons, right? Oh, we're going west this time. Go crazy. Phenom's what? The Titans? Okay, so I basically only got like 6 users. And it's just everyone in my division. Oh, come on, it's every time. Oh, okay, so it's 8. It's every time. Even when you're in different conferences, it's always... It's always. Oh, yeah, of course, yeah. I have at least 8. Yeah. I have 6. I played the people in my division twice, right? I have 3 people in my division. That's 6, right? And then you add West, then you add Null. That's it? Oh, I thought someone was the Colts. No, okay, yeah, I only have 6. I assumed there was more in my division. Oh, well, that's unfortunate. Yeah, it took me a while to join. Thank you, DeAndre Hopkins, 7 yards. Yeah. Yeah. It happens. Second level linebackers, third level defensive backs. On that run, that was what we call a first level run, and it was stopped by a second level player. One thing I can say pretty simple. Hey man, sometimes you want the credit. If you don't have a guy who can throw the ball and put some mustard on it, because if you're gonna lollipop it in the middle of the field, bad things usually happen. It takes a strong arm guy who can right foot in there. Oh, please don't tell me it's a holding penalty. I just got the first down. Of course it is. It's always a holding penalty in Madden. Yeah. She's 15, right?
Yeah.
17-yard pickup, CJ. Alfred Blue, touchdown. It is. Yeah, they lost all their pitchers. Now they're losing all their young stars. It's wild. Get DeAnthony Thomas, please. Thank you. I'm not letting you back outside. You just came back from there. Oh, wait, it's my turn. I don't know. I haven't played the CPU on all Madden yet, so I have to figure it out. Well, 9 to 3. And they're on third and short. They just tried to spread the field. It worked. And I think that the spreading of the field, the extra receivers, has really become the next in the evolutionary chain in the NFL. Go all the way back in that situation, you're handing to the fullback, right? As we evolve, maybe you pitched it to your tailback. Now you spread the field, and you have your choices of where to throw it and complete it for a first down. So the offense has it first and 10. Simple slant route, and it works to perfection. And when you're a big-bodied receiver, you use it like it's a basketball play. Body the defender away and catch the football. They'll run it with West. And a cut to the left sideline. It's a 10-yard gain there, and it sets him up now first and goal. And that run was what a lot of people called an explosive run. Gave them good yardage, solid yardage. They feel good about the whole thing, and they did it behind a two tight end set. It's always interesting to watch what offensive line do with the two tight ends. Sometimes they line them up together for a power set. Sometimes they put one on each side of the line, scrimmage to balance. Oh, almost had him. Damn, it's Alex Smith. Hold on to that ball for a little longer, for a little bit longer, buddy. Well, that's why I'm playing minus 17, fool. What you mean, what about it? Sports? Damn it, every time. Which are the Bengals, right? Do they even have that much salary?
And it's really not a surprise to me. That's a throwing down in the NFL because of how tough it is to run.
It's not bad, but what are you going to have next season? I think so. At least that's what I think. Miss, I have a proposition for you. I know, or do you plan on playing T. Higgins? Okay, never mind. No, not play him. Pay him. Okay. I was like, listen, I know he's in his last deal. If you're not planning on paying him. God damn it. It was 17-0, now it's 17-14. Yeah, but I was like, hey, let me make you an offer with. But if you plan on paying him, it makes no sense. No, but I honestly don't want Robert Woods. I don't know why they signed him. Yeah. My receiving core is ass, bro. Everything about that play was beautiful. A great corner route where the receiver worked the defensive back inside and then broke back to the outside to the corner. But how about the throw by the quarterback? Anticipation. I never said it was bad. It's not great though. You remember when I told you that the I joined the league late and the CPU kind of just signed people on my behalf?
Come
Yeah, but I want to play the young guys. I'll keep Noah Brown, but... I don't think I'll probably... Oh, shit. Okay. I don't think I'll cut him because I know he's going to count towards my cap. If you sniff... If you lick my foot, dog, I am going to hurt you. It's like 2 years. Yeah, I gotta develop Kenyon Green. Yeah. Thank you. I'm really excited about Jalen Petrie, though. No, someone texted me. Who? Oh, Corey Coleman dropped it. Damn it, Corey. Well then, we went 3 and out. What a nice punt.